أعدني يا رحمن، اشرح صدري قرآن، املأ قلبي قرآن، واسق حياتي قرآن. رحمن يا رحمن ساعدني يا رحمن، اشرح صدري قرآن، املأ قلبي قرآن، واسق حياتي قرآن. لله لله يهفو أملي لله، ولحفظ كتاب الله من أول بسم الله للختم وللرضوان. رحمن يا رحمن أمكيد يا رحمن، أصمك ما يتوسو مبني ما يسنسي، ما أجي للقرآن. رحمن يا رحمن ساعدني يا رحمن، اشرح صدري قرآن، املأ قلبي قرآن، واسق حياتي قرآن. يا نور يا نور يا محكم يا تنزيل، للمحمد عن جبريل من رب العرش دليل، للعالم والإنسان تكبير تكبير، للحافظ وهو صغير، وضياء العين قرير يحمل فجرا لينير، بتلاوتي والإكوان. رحمن يا رحمن أمكيت يا رحمن، أصمك ما يتوسو مبني ما يسنسي، ما أجي للقرآن. رحمن يا رحمن ساعدني يا رحمن، اشرح صدري قرآن، املأ قلبي قرآن، واسق حياتي قرآن.
ما شاء الله فاطمه، ما شاء الله ما شاء الله، what a wonderful nasheed. Now we've got one qira'a, one speech, one nasheed remaining. While we're waiting for other guests, we will pause there for a bit, and inshallah now we will give it to you. Okay, next we have another speech from your 10th student Abd Amir Hamza, and he will be talking about Prophet Abraham, who is the prophet for all the religions. Amir Hamza from year 10.
Assalamu alaikum. I would like to ask, do you know what Tawheed means? Do you know what the oneness of Allah really is? It is one of our seven major beliefs in Islam we learn from Iman Mufassal. This year, year 10s have been learning from a book called Qasasun Nabiyyin, and one of the chapters in it was about Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam lived at a time where people were ignorant of Allah. They worshipped beings like the sun, moon, stars, and fire. Ibrahim alayhi salam used logic in order to express Tawheed. He said while seeing the stars, وَذَاتَ لَيْلَةٍ رَآ إِبْرَاهِيمُ كَوْكَبًا فَقَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي وَلَمَّا غَابَ الْكَوْكَبُ. Ibrahim saw how great the stars appeared, but after they disappeared, he said, لَا هَذَا لَيْسَ بِرَبِّي. No, this is not my Lord. And then Ibrahim saw the moon and said, هَذَا رَبِّي. This is my Lord. But وَلَمَّا غَابَ الْقَمَرُ. When the moon disappeared, he said, لَا هَذَا لَيْسَ بِرَبِّي. No, this is not my Lord. وَطَلَعَتِ الشَّمْسِ. And when the sun rose, he said, this is also said in the Quran, هَذَا رَبِّي. هَذَا أَكْبَرُ. This is my Lord. this is the biggest. He saw how huge the sun was, but وَلَمَّا غَابَتِ الشَّمْسُ فِي اللَّيْلِ, when the sun disappeared into the night, he saw and thought, even though it is so huge, it was still overpowered by the darkness of the night. He said, لَا هَذَا لَيْسَ بِرَبِّي, no, this is not my Lord. Ibrahim alayhi salam said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ حَيٌّ لَا يَمُوتُ, indeed Allah is alive and doesn't die. Allah is immortal and won't die. Even stars die out in supernovas and fires can be put out. إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَاقٍ لَا يَغِيبُ, indeed Allah remains and doesn't disappear. إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَوِيٌّ لَا يَغْلِبُهُ شَيْءٍ, indeed Allah is strong, nothing can overpower him. Allah can't be overpowered like the sun or the moon. He is the strongest, he surpasses human understanding. وَالْكَوْكَبُ ضَعِيفٌ يَغْلِبُهُ الصَّبَاحُ, and the star is weak, the morning overpowers it. وَالْقَمَرُ ضَعِيفٌ تَغْلِبُهُ الشَّمْسُ, and the moon is weak, the sun overcomes the moon. وَالشَّمْسُ ضَعِيفٌ يَغْلِبُهَا اللَّيْلُ, and the sun is weak, the night overpowers it. يَغْلِبُهَا الْغَيْمُ, the clouds covered it. وَلَا يَنْصُرُنِي يَالْكَوْكَبُ لِأَنَّهُ ضَعِيفٌ, the stars can't help me because they are weak. وَلَا تَنْصُرُنِي الشَّمْسُ لِأَنَّهَا ضَعِيفَةٌ, and the sun can't help me because it is weak. وَيَنْصُرُنِي اللَّهُ, and Allah can help me because لِأَنَّ اللَّهَ حَيٌّ لَا يَمُوتُ, because Allah is alive and doesn't die. وَبَاقٍ لَا يَغِيبُ, and Allah remains and doesn't disappear. وَقَوِيٌّ لَا يَغْلِبُهُ شَيْءٌ, and is strong and nothing can overpower him. What this tells us is that all the other objects that people used to worship have faults within them. The sun can be overpowered by the night and a fire can be put out. The stars can die. They all have faults. However, Allah is alive and doesn't die. He can't be overpowered. And Allah created the other beings. Inshallah, we can all understand from this the true meaning of Tawheed and why we worship Allah and not other beings. Jazakallah for listening.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected audience, I would like to make again announcements. Alhamdulillah, our deputy mayor, brother Sirajul Islam, now attended in the program. We are very grateful with our local council. We have today our executive mayor and deputy mayor. Also, some councillor brothers is joining late, inshallah. So first of all, we thank all of them to coming here, attending the program, and supporting us. So inshallah, we move on to certificate and prize giving now. And before that, I would like to say a few words. It will be something, clarification about our madrasa, and it will be some brief news about our Mazahir Ulum Mile and Madrasa. Alhamdulillah, Mazahir Ulum started from 2000, and from now until 2017, we are providing national curriculum with Islamic studies. When people listen about madrasa name like Mazahir Ulum, people think, oh, maybe this is solely Islamic organization. But I would like to inform our mayor, executive mayor, who will be happy. Some students, they graduated just our corner, Queen Mary University and College, and did degree and contributing in mainstream sector. Like I can confirm him, in Bobo's, one of my students, Abdurrahman, he completed his GCSE here and he memorized Quran. Now in Bobo's school, now boys school, he is one governor. And some others also, they're contributing in mainstream area as well. So this is for our mayor's know about this organization. And some students, they're doing very good their GCSEs last few years. Just 1 year before, one student, his achievement was so high, 7 A-star and 5 A. So 12 GCSEs, just A star and A. This is fantastic result, but obviously not every single student's doing like this. So this is some information what we are doing here. And same time, we're teaching Islam and Quran to become good citizen of this world, this country and this world. Because Islam teaches us, just simply one hadith I'm saying from Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He's saying, خَيْرُ النَّاسِ أَنْفَعُهُمْ لِلنَّاسِ. Among you, the best one who is more beneficial for everyone. This is our Prophet saying. So when people learn Islam, then he will be good for himself and good for his community and society. So I would like to now start our prize giving and award because of our shortage of our time. And Maulana Saeed will make announcements. And we have guest our executive mayor, deputy mayor, councillor, and our mashayikh. And we do now award ceremony. And after that will be short speech from our executive mayor. So Maulana Saeed, come forward and make the announcement of these names. Thank you. Jazakumullah khairan.
So how would you like to, do you want to go around the front?
You stand here, yeah, okay. Just to make an announcement. Name and...